match of fights, not only to survive, but to grow at every encounter.
Kratos versus Valhalla. One for the ages. Tyr's versatility is an advantage, but don't discount your own.
I must admit, Sigrun, Valhalla isn't exactly what I imagined.
You're experiencing only one that's independent and unconnected from the rest of all elsewhere. There are larger neighborhoods where the dead risk socializing, playing games, drinking, fighting. But one must earn the right to join new arrivals run a gauntlet. A personalized, it's meant to help the dead process the lives they lived. Those who are unable, some just prefer to keep fighting here.
Only a memory.
Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Later. think I know why I fight Thor's sons.
Do you tell?
Like Atreus, they were children of a destroyer. Had I not changed, had I raised him as I was raised, subject only to authority, perhaps his fate would have been no better than theirs.
So, they reflect a bad road not taken, fate avoided?
Perhaps. I also feel pity. Failed by their father, sent to die by their uncle, and belittled in death by their grandfather. What chance did they ever have?
Am I hearing guilt, brother?
Some. Perhaps imagining a fair fight is to honor them as life did not.
More enemies lurking in the mist, I presume. Brother! The wee bastard's about to explode!
Left flank.
Even a short-term advantage could pay off.
she was eager to receive you mere days ago. What has changed?
Oh, don't pretend to be interested in my romantic life, brother.
I am interested, and you are evading the question. What happened?
Well, after you dropped me off at a longhouse the other night, Sigrun made a cloudberry and hazelnut pudding. Of course, I don't eat anymore, so slightly awkward, but a lovely thought.
And?
Pretty much it, really.
There is more to this.
A little boost this time around, maybe? Right then. Time to ascend to the next area, if you're ready. Nice when a curse becomes a blessing. Kratos, the key you found. Whose was it? What did it unlock?
It belonged to a boat captain and master of Babylon in Aegean Sea. His ship was part of a fleet under attack by a Hydra. The key unlocked his quarters, where I heard women screaming for help.
Ah, yes. The story of your fight with the three-headed sea serpent. You impaled one of its heads on the ship's mast, was it?
Yes. But that battle is not why this key appeared. It is my killing of the boat captain for it that seems to follow me wherever I go.
I'm back to brighten your day. Whatever is making that sound. Right side, snap attack!
things just start falling. Did you forget that haste is a factor here?
Strike your shield, dammit! Incoming back here! Please, take your sweet, sweet time.
Ugh!
Well, better them than us. Incoming charge! Incoming dive! Left side, murderer! Only one left alive. In this desert, just a bunch of kill-thirsty reprobates you can't seem to get out of your mind. Valhalla singled one out for you there. Don't hurry up and make a decision on my account.
Good to see you again, Kratos.
closer to ready. He's a natural warrior, but so are you. Come on, dust yourself off, man.
Valhalla's compliments, General.
Great progress, but always more to be done.
Yeah.
Excellent. Your journey within Valhalla is a tapestry of adaptation. Keep weaving your own destiny. I'd like to tell you a story that I think will help you along the path.
Continue.
Early in my life, before I was a Valkyrie, I was a healer in a small village. My father trained me in the use of herbs and natural remedies. To him, coming from a long line of herbal healers, that was the only true medicine. But visiting the city, I saw healers who used magic. Only magic, to treat their patients. I'd seen it work, and work wonders. I tried to tell my father, but he said mage healing was against his philosophy, a dangerous shortcut that violated tradition. Being a good daughter, I respected his convictions. But that all changed when he took ill. That's a good place to stop for now. When you're further along on your journey, I'll share the next part of my story. You've made progress.
Guna.
Your reward. Each accomplishment is a stepping stone to further greatness. Ready for more story?
Go on.
So, the boy comes to the inn in the dead of night. Chuck sets the whole place ablaze. The coward thought I was inside in bed. I saw the flames shoot up and surround. Well, this wasn't gonna be. I charged into the fire. If I was too angry and fearless for my. Well, I charged right into that bath. Honestly, I had no business coming. As it turned out. But we'll get to that next time.
It's encouraging to know Valhalla wants to help.
There is no... Shame to fall into tear. He is without peer. For now.
Zegrin, how fare you and your sisters?
With just the three of us to attend, but we've been...
Well, I happen to know of one lass who'd jump at the chance.
You mean Thrud, Sif and Thor's daughter? She sought us out before the call even...
She fights well.
A recommendation from you, General.
The key again. More to the story?
Yes. When there is time.
We stayed up much too late. I told her stories, she told me secrets. She put spirits to my lips, even though I can't get drunk. And she invited me to watch her fall asleep.
And the next morning?
The next morning we took a boat along the Lake of Nine. Divine, brother. The lake was sun-dappled, and the air was crisp and perfect. I could smell the fall.
When did you misspeak?
You know me too well, brother. We were on the lake when I put my metaphorical foot in it.
I believe your target's on the battlefield there.
Oh!
When you need it. Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward. For this attempt, perhaps. Thank you.
Just about this boat, Captain. If you needed his key to save others, why does it seem to bother you so? Your actions in this case seem justified.
The captain was swallowed by the Hydra before I was able to kill it. When I entered its maw to retrieve the key, the captain had somehow survived, dangling over a fall that would surely kill him. I saw the terror in his eyes as he fought to hold on, and then relief when he believed I would save him. Instead, dropped him to his death. And it was all for nothing. The women were dead by the time I reached them.
Specific beats that Valhalla is prepared to reward, is it?
Once more, Ghost of Sparta. Yes, pick something and let's go.
is out. There's Valhalla's target. Get to it. You killed the thing someone told you to kill. Yay!
Closes in!
Less monkey on your back. I thought it might be tougher,
Charging
us! Watch your right, moron! Feeling a little crispy? Killed everything. The longer you take here. Incoming dive! Yeah. Your shield! Strike now! None of these foes are real.
Though they do feel pain.
Isn't that funny? Thought you'd want to know.
Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you? Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Thank you.
From behind, incoming! And things just got. Did you forget that haste is a factor here? Well, better them than us. Might want to pick up the pace, unless you want everything to get more difficult. What will he choose? Thank you.
Welcome back, Kratos. You know very well there's something else. Come on! Kratos, I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes,
After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos. Hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
Is lost. You lost everything and everyone. You became there is no forgiving you. You chose. Myself in service. In service. Should I lose everything and everyone? There's to be enough left inside so that I do not become you.
Thank you.
Looks like I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. We're done here then, so, what now?
Now? I believe I would like to sit here for a while.
Well done, Jor. I had no doubt you would see this through to the end. Congratulations. I hope Valhalla gave you everything you needed. Look who's returning from the front gate, Phillips. Something must have happened there.
I take it this is a good sign.
Yeah. I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Valhalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.
Suppose that was beneficial enough to do another.
Air.
A gift. To be adaptable is to master the unexpected. I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it.
You may speak.
If you remember, I offered to fetch the mage healer from the city. He insisted herbs were the only way he was gone before the spring in time. I grew to hate my father's philosophy. It was a blind rejection of an entire field, because I blamed his death. The truth is, I traded one limit. That's a good place to stop for now.
Guna.
Take this. Keep shattering those limitations, General. Ready for a little more of my life story?
I am listening.
I was in the fight of my life with a thought. Suddenly there's this sap. And who should appear? Not yet queen, but by reputation, the best. I was awestruck. The violence, the mayhem. She expected to follow to a battlefield full of honor. I apologized to her for not. And Sigrun offered to take me. But we'll cover that part next time, all right?
If Valhalla is offering some help, I'd take it. Ah, the key again.
We will talk later.
Glad to see you back, Kratos. Perhaps you are finding a truth similar to the one I discovered so long ago. That as we desire to project peace in the world, it becomes necessary to honor and satisfy the fighter within us. Valhalla remains available to you as you need it. As do I.
I will see you soon, Tyr.
I do not doubt it.
Afraid of a little give and take, I see. Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
Oh!
got him. Count it, Valhalla. Should be clear now, whenever you're ready. Going back the way we came is seemingly not an option. Something's lost, but something's gained here.
Brother, you've told me many times of mortals you killed when in the god's service. What is it about this boat captain?
It would have cost me nothing to show him mercy. His life was in my hands. To be so casually cruel, this man did nothing to me, and I treated his life as nothing. He was not a god who manipulated me nor bound me in service. I cannot hide behind my thirst for revenge. He was just a man afraid for his life, attacked and swallowed by a monster he had no hope of defeating. But the Hydra was just an animal. I showed him what a true monster looked like.
Seem within reach, you ask me. I'm sticking around this time. Oh, this is what Valhalla made of your memories of Greece. Prove your resilience and be rewarded. I want to know what that is, actually. Right side, incoming fire!
Oh,
one you needed. Valhalla's mark! Abominations are not limited to my homeland.
Oh!
That's the one you needed.
Search for Pandora's box.
I should satisfy Valhalla. Let's take the way up.
Behind you, watch out!
Hurry before it happens again. About this area, brother?
It was the Forum of Hercules on Mount Olympus. It was here I fought and killed my half-brother.
Given Zeus's reputation, I'm sure you had plenty more of them to spare. plenty on that one. Watch out! Orcs forcing our way! Behind you, brother! What is this boat exactly?
One of many ships on the Aegean Sea destroyed by a three-headed sea serpent that plagued my fleet.
Oh! get caught, brother!
Oh!
we could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we? Sights at all, but it might be worth it.
I thought you might be back. There's always something more worth working out in the mind, isn't there? Happy to oblige.
Yeah! who have fallen. Carry me!
Look out! Tears using them to heal!
You've earned the victory. I have to hand it to you. You deserve it. Goodbye. Until our paths cross again.
Would you care to hear more of my story?
I am listening.
If you remember, I left my village and I scraped and scrounged. I soaked up everything. Shedding my father's legacy, I cut herbal medicine. It was this wretchedness. But I'll stop there for now. To adapt is to lean into the alchemy of turning adversity into advantage. You've been busy.
Gunnar.
You've earned this. Valhalla appreciates every step of your evolution. Shall I continue my story?
I am listening.
Sigrun wanted to train me. A knack for violence is what? Taking on the responsibility for once. Sigrun told me to put every mastering, letting excellent. But we'll wrap it up next time, okay?
Who wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment? That'll be worth it.
Good. Celebrate each accomplishment.
And the wheel of progress turns.
You're coming along quite nicely, General. It's a pleasure to see your progress.
Sigrun, dear, as Kratos and I have been off the beaten path, so to speak.
Well, since my sisters and I, the souls of the damned, no longer find the gates of...
No more Hellwalkers?
I can't say no Hellwalkers. Brassvelger seemed pleased.
flute. Oh, will you play a song, brother?
It was my daughter's. But I will tell you of it later.
Great day, brother!
Between you and Sigrun on the lake.
Well, she was rowing past where you found her family treasury.
Where we learned she cursed her brother over forbidden love.
That's right. And as we rowed by, I remember feeling grateful that the place was now deep underwater where she couldn't see it. And at that moment, she turned to me and she said, I think, Mimir, I might be smitten with you. I think maybe I want to kiss you. Indeed, brother. I mean, there's always been more to us than there's been the opportunity to explore. So much unspoken, beneath the surface. But hard to name it so boldly, a bit of dark. This one wants a price from you, brother. Maybe just for this try, but a little assist would be nice.
Thank you.
There's the one Valhalla's back.
Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward.
Strike!
flute you found. You said it belonged to your daughter.
I carved it for her as a gift. She enjoyed playing and was skilled with it. It was a song she could play. One I used to remember every note of. But no longer.
Brother, if you mean to recount the story of the day you were tricked into killing your wife and daughter, you don't have to. You've told that story before. We know how it ends. You needn't relive it. That's not the story her flute brings to mind, is it?
No.
Your gut, brother.
Helios has returned.
Why do you still return?
Oh, did you think resolving your little issue would make me suddenly disappear from your mind? Oh no, Kratos. I'll always be here.
You
want me here. Because I'll never let you forget what you did. And sometimes an ugly memory is the only thing keeping history from repeating itself. Know what I mean? Valhalla wanted them dead. Dead you wanted them.
Lights out, you bastard!
Blind behind you! Incoming dive! There's the foe you need to go after! You blind behind you! Great job, not hurrying! You do like your fight tougher than that. Guess you've paid your dues to Valhalla for now. Beasts. Well, there's one ordeal done with. Oh!
abducted you, halfway! Behind you, idiot! Left! More enemies, you ops! Oh, not the song attack! Wrong weapon, man! Only one left alive!
I'd want to pick up the pace, unless you want everything to get more difficult.
Whoa!
As you delay. Kratos that brought down Atlas. Left side, butcher! Incoming dive! Pick something and let's go.
Ugh!
Kratos that brought down Atlas.
Good to see you again, Kratos.
Be ready!
Step on! I'm light!
Good, darkness come! Your curve!
Brother, get in the light!
Defend yourself. Darkness come. Your curve.
Brother, find the light.
I lost focus that time. Behind you, brother. Arms up!
Boom, Hookson!
I yield to your skill, Kratos. Another fine showing, worthy of your new title. Until our next fight, goodbye and take care.
You are proving yourself to Valhalla.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Shield Maiden.
Good. Your ability to adapt is becoming your greatest weapon. I'll tell you the next part of my story now, if you'll listen.
Go ahead.
Last thing, I learned much from her, not just about the healing, a whole life, which made it all the more painful. It was the same ill. It was my chance to apply everything she taught me to Anyway, I think that's a good place to pause my story. How about we finish up my story?
You may speak.
Last time I was telling you how training with her, I never felt so. But part of me's all that commune. If only I could
Yourself.
Damn right. I had to stop telling myself when I focused instead. I'm not telling you anything. It's not as though there weren't more My point is...
Thank you, Gunnar.
No shame in making things a wee bit easier if you can.
admirable attempt. Better than the last. You're adapting to Valhalla well.
Lady, how is Alfheim these days? Does the peace hold?
It's tenuous, but holding. Endless war tends to breed quite a bit of mistrust. Thankfully, the elves bail due to their... It's the best chance at last.
What about the...
Not yet,